to HDL. This is something that also our medical experts during their analysis identified in the both coronary and carotid cases. VCAM, hypercholesterolemia, and it's actually family history. These are the features that played the most important role in the progression of the disease. So, this brings me to the end of my speech. Thank you.
Questions? You're tired? Okay, so questions on the break.
Let me ask you one.
Because now it's not allowed to ask because he knows these things.
I'm asking not from the medical point of view. You reported that in comparison to your baseline, every year you increased by 2.5% the stenosis. Is that correct?
No. For every month?
Yeah, exactly.
For every month after the first examination, the probability of increasing stenosis increased by 2.5 if the patient has diabetes.
Okay, but if I extrapolate, that means after four years, the patient should be dead.
No, she should have very, very large probability of increasing the stenosis, not dead.
No, but if I calculate, everything will be closed.
Sorry?
Everything, the vessel will be closed. It is going with this.
No, it's number of stenosis, not stenosis itself.
The number of, okay, good.
It's the probability, not that 2.5 more times stenosis. It's a probability.
Okay. Thank you. More questions? Okay, thank you again very much. So, 5 minutes break and we will continue because we are late. Coffee, please.